Hi guys, my name is Mystical Heart, and welcome back to Let's Play, Let's Stream. Fuck, what do I call this at this point? Welcome back to LEGO Star Wars 2 on the GBA. Now's the important point of the playthrough. The grind. As you can see, over above my head in the corner, I've got an order of priority. To put it simply, that's what I plan to do in this, well, in the next couple of streams when I'm playing this. I don't exactly know where I'm going for all of these right now because I don't have the thing open. Let me just where's the guide? There we go. Okay, so we've already got this one. Good. Here's the thing, I want to not only get all the mini kits, but also the True Jedi status, which requires obviously getting a certain amount of money. But the thing is with that, if I die, I lose 1,000, I think it was. And if I, if I do die, I lose 1,000, but if I can only get back 150, I think it is, which is a huge loss. So the less time that I spend dying, the better. Especially since I need to hit 1,000,000 for the invincibility, which would make everything so much easier. That would limit my deaths to only pits that I accidentally fall down. Of course, having a lightsaber in all these levels will help, so I need hearts. Please give me hearts. I need to. Okay, 7 out of 10. Good. Right, protocol panel, which I'm guessing is this one, maybe. Yep. Okay, but we've already got this one, so that's fine. Oh. Good. Needed need that right now. Plus it might have been a waste to do that, because we've got to go up here anyway and might have to go through another door. Okay, boop. Okay, that's good. Open that up. Oh, is this a... I could have gotten this before. Oh, that sucks. Oh well. Hey, somehow I'm not dying as much. That's good news. Okay, moving on. I remember in the home versions of LEGO Star Wars 2 that this process was a bit more annoying, because you would have to do the level twice over for free, for True Jedi status. Like, you would get True Jedi for one playthrough for the story, and then you'd have to do it again for the free play, which realistically is a lot of padding that was unnecessary. But I still did it anyway. Okay, hit the target. Okay. I don't know what that noise was. Sounds like someone died by accident. Okay, I'm gonna save state really quick, because I forget which way to go, and this this guide isn't too helpful about that kind of thing. Why would the Tantive IV have stuff for the... Oh good, there's True Jedi. Why would Tantive IV have... Empire weapons and armour and stuff? That makes no sense. Okay, I'm going in here carefully. Okay. Even though this wasn't necessary. Steal money. Oh yeah, I already got this one. This way then. Destroy you. Okay. This is good. This is fine. Destroy the fan. Go up here. Kill you for no reason. Head this way. Oh. Oh no, that's not good. It's fine. I nearly made it a perfect level. God damn it. Okay, engineering sector, good. Save. Uh-oh. Why doesn't the jump slam kill them automatically? That's how it works in the console version. Weird. Oh, destroy you. Can I just jump up this myself? Yes, I can. Oh well. Nearly 21,000. Okay. Through here, I believe? Yes. Good. Okay. Or maybe not. Oh. So we actually do have to. And what's the point in that target then? Weird. Right, I've got to get that from shooting this. Even though I completely missed it then. What the fuck is a hitbox? Yay, one more. Okay, what I want to do is save state again, just in case. Oh boy, what are these guys? Oh, thank God. Oh hey, a Leia statue. Bye bye! Yay! 10 out of 10. Let's finish the level. Although... oh. Yeah, they didn't have that feature in games yet. I forgot. Let's check the other one as well. For money. Layering sucks. And all for nothing. Yay. Useless rooms. Ow. So like, what? I can't go in any of these other what? Oh, fuck off. Oh fuck. Fuck that. We're leaving. End of level. Yay. Good. And there's the first set of mini kits done. It's a long climb to invincibility. Okay, Tatooine. We know where one of them is. Right at the beginning. And it turns out I could have gotten all of them. Myself anyway. Fuck. Oh well. Back to this again. Okay. Got ya. Okay. This might be one that I need to come back and try again. But that's a maybe. Just because of these fucking Tusken Raiders. honestly, I'm not sure why I decided to start playing this series so early. Like, I don't... Maybe it really is just because I've been waiting for the Skywalker saga for 2 years at this point. And it's still not out yet. Wait, is it 2 or 3? I forget. I forgot. It's been so long. Okay, moving slowly onwards. Hey, there's 9 out of 10. The only one that I couldn't get until free play. Is that it? Are we... Yeah, I think we're done in this section. So now we're... going for these... Damn it. Well, at least I don't have the AI being shit with the you know, the their pacifist ways. Why? Holy fuck, I'm getting destroyed. Give me some iframes, please. Fuck off. Fucking what? Where did you guys come from? I mean, I know that this is your camp, but seriously. Fucking die. And they're so accurate too. Fuck you. Got ya. Almost as bad as the bots. Yesterday too did end up in my stream, but I got rid of them. Good job with your... layering the game. Not that I've got anyone, any reason for that. Yeah, yesterday the bots came and I got rid of them pretty quickly. Sorted out my block list a bit more before today's stream. Fuck's sake! Why? Just try and collect my studs. God, I hate this level. Hey, guess what? We've already got all the stuff in this area. So this was just a waste of time, really. Just money. Which is useful, but I mean, I could have just done that. Jundum Waste, both involving the Sandcrawler area. Okay. Why do I have 101 studs? They only count in like tens, hundreds, and the thousands. So dumb. For fuck's sake! This is still a primitive game, but like, dear God, just let me. Let me get the money, fuck's sake. Fuck off. Where did you come from? You just spawned in! I just killed all of you! Fucking... Why? Where did you come from? Fuck this game. Okay, I think I might have already... No, wait, there's still more, so... Maybe I've already got all of the ones in this area. Yeah, apparently so. Fuck's sake. I don't think I'm gonna get the full bar now. Which is annoying. Okay, so it has to be... No, not this one. Okay, it's... Not in here either, so... Gotta be in the next few... rooms, because... If not, we've got to replay this entire level again. Although it looks like we might have to do that anyway. For the bars. Okay, in we go into the cantina. Okay. Money, carefully. Okay, moving on. This is fine. Good, okay. Right. Getting there slowly. Back out we go. Oh, for fuck's sake. No, not that yet. So there really isn't any thing out here. Okay. Whatever. Docking bay, there's two here. Apparently. Oh boy. Fuck you. Oh, this is bad. That was close. Don't like that. Not at all. Oh, there we go. There's the 10th one. So this wasn't a complete waste, but I don't think I'm going to get the stud total that I need. Which sucks. Stop. Oh no. Another one of those. Oh boy. Okay. Oh no, 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 no. That was close. This is, I think it's 35 that I need, and I think I'm barely going to miss it. Fucking hell. Shit like that. Got rid of you at least. Okay. Oh, for God's sake, I'm so close. No! No! I was so close. Why would you take six away from me? You dick. What the fuck? Game, why? Oh, and I would have had it too. Fuck you, game. How close was I in the end? I don't know, I don't care. Man, that sucks. Wait. Wait, what? No, hang on, wait. True Jedi at 35,100. That's the official amount that's listed on this guide, and somehow I ended up what the hell happened there? Oh well, I'll take it. Death Star Rescue, here we go. And we should already have all the characters we need for this. Oh no, no, no we don't. First necessary purchase. Unfortunately. But it is really necessary. Well, other than Lando. You. So all in all, not that big of a buy, but it's gonna be useful in this level. Since we're literally going on the Death Star. Perfect. Fuck off. Okay, what's the magic number for this level? Before I probably start worrying about it. 18,000. Okay, maybe we're just going for the mini kits. Got ya. Yeah. 4,000, good. Making progress. Oh, don't like that. Especially that. No! Fuck off. All of you, die. No, not that way. Good. Why we can't destroy that, I have no idea. Oh, the devil's number. No! Be gone. Nearly 8,000, that's a good sign, I think. Maybe. Didn't mean to go back in there. Right, through the door we go. How many am I seeing at 5? 1, 2, 3, 4. Right, okay. Oh boy. Multiple of these guys. Fucking Imperial officers. those guys. Okay, getting there. Hang on. In the back corner of the large room. Good. Oh, I was nervous about that one. Why? That's not a door, even though it looks like it should be. Okay, good. Head past the split. And continue to the right. Hey, there we go, 15,000. Off. Oh well. Ha ha. Now we're just doing this for extra money. Okay, we already got this one, so that's fair enough. After deactivating the force field. Okay, so you... Ah, fuck! Ambushed! Fuck! Not even invincibility could have prevented that. Which is a little bit bullshit, since invincibility in the home version does at least prevent loss of studs. Hey, 6 out of 10. And 69. Nice. Got ya. Right. Fuck's sake, die already. 1,000. So nothing else in here. Doesn't look like it. And where the fuck did you come from? Please tell me I actually got that heart. Oh, thank God I got all the full refill. Thank goodness. Okay. Oh, this one is just deactivator force fields somewhere. Yoink. Fucking. There we go. So that's the force field. I think we've already got this one. Yep. Okay, next room, the subsector 3. Mess hall, going straight ahead. How many am I missing? 4. So, 5 of the next spots has 4 of them in there. Okay, let me. Enter the mess hall by going straight ahead. This is going to be one of those times where I save state. Ah, good. This is fine. 7. At last. Give me that heart, please. Thank you. And that one. Thank goodness I did, because that would have been awkward. Okay, down we go. Okay, in here we saw this one, sort of, in the story playthrough. I'm glad that was you've hit the quota for the True Jedi status. You don't have to stay above that amount. Because that would just be annoying. gets me out of here eventually. But first, you guys have something I need. Your deaths. And minikit canister number 8. So the last two, we know where they are, because they're in rooms we couldn't access before. Ah, well, thankfully we don't need the Gamorrean guard for mini kits, but so lucky. Moving on. Fuck you. Another one of these. I'm feeling they tried to do the three in an area type of thing with those, but it didn't really work out like they had planned. Because I know that they did the find three things, indestructible objects for a mini kit canister within the within the home console version. Will you fuck off? They must be wearing armor of Beskar, because there is no way that they should be able to survive a lightsaber through the side of the chest. Normally, in that outfit, it's just not doable. Okay. Get you ready. 9 out of 10. Go down the other side now. Weird how the lightsaber isn't blue in this room. Hmm. except Ben. That's weird. Ten. Yeah, we did it. Now we just have to get to the end of the level. And we're nearly there. Thank God. Might as well try and get some more studs. We did it! Yay! Super kit! Not that much money, but oh well. It's fine, it's fine. Next, the Death Star escape. But first, let me check how far we are. 50% exactly. Good. Okay, 15,000 for this. And... ooh, 7 of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's only one that I'm missing that I could have gotten in the story. Yeah, let's use Luke for this. Hang on, what? Oh, okay. Destroy that. I said. Weird. Normally you can deactivate those with a lightsaber. We established that last stream. Ooh, that was a lot of enemies. Sneaky. Another Gamorrean guard. Thankfully that's not needed, so we can leave. But I don't know which way. Okay, apparently we have to go back in here. Well, that was easy. Oh boy, it's one of these guys. Fucking assholes. Fuck you. Fuck off. Actually, fuck off. Why? Where did you all spawn in? What the fuck? Ugh. Fuck this. We'll do it this way then. Ah! Why? Why do you suddenly get trigger fingers? Seriously. 5 out of 10. This game with its sudden popping. Fucking hell. Speaking of. Here we go. Six out of ten. Evening. Okay, the left side of the split. Okay, good to know. See? What the fuck was that earlier then? Janky game. Yoink. Number 7. Woo. Okay, that's our hangar. Apparently, this was supposed to be got in 3-play, but I already got it, so... Oh well. Not that way. Okay, maybe that way. TIE Fighter hangar. Importance. Getting there with the studs, slowly. Although situations like this kind of make me a bit panicky. Okay, this should be a Lando buildable. Yep, and I still automatically boy. Die. Yoink. 8 out of 10. Moving on. I'll split head right. Towards the danger, of course, because that's always a thing in video games. Okay. Die, motherfucker. Good. Okay. Okay, just need less than 2,000 more, I think. And of course, as I say that, I run into another of you. So at the next split, continue forward. Okay. It sounds like it's supposed to drop studs then, but it doesn't. Or maybe it doesn't, does it over here for some reason. Badly programmed game. Uh oh. Give me those studs. Yeah, we did it. Okay. Whew. You can charge your weapon? I had no idea. Thanks, game. This game is a dick sometimes. towards head left. Fuck. This way. Hang on. No. Wait. It just says forward, so maybe I did mean to go this way. Whoopsie. Oh well. So while I'm thinking about it, I learned something about the first GBA LEGO Star Wars game earlier. It turns out there is a debug menu left in the game code. Why is that important? Because it had invincibility in there. I struggled so much with that game. And there was invincibility in the game the whole time. And I only learned that because of the cutting room floor. Sometimes I hate my luck. Speak of the fucking devil. Holy fuck. Uh-oh. Off, die, get away from me, leave me alone. Oh, for God's sake. They just spawned. Why? Why? Why do they keep spawning in like this? Okay. Go in. More deadly enemies. Yoink. Number 9. One more. Apparently it's right in plain sight. Right here. Let's go. Fuck this. Get me out of here. Oh, 10 out of 10. 100%. Besides the container. Okay. Last level of this first episode. And then I'll take a quick break. Okay. And of course, okay. So we just have to be diligent about flying around this one. Oopsie. And because I think these TIE fighters are infinitely spawning, maybe. I can just keep killing them for the stat total, which is 24. Oh, they can stop spawning. This just got a bit interesting then. If they can run out. Right, is this a secret area? I think it is. Because I don't remember this being a thing before. Carefully. Don't need to rush myself with this. I know I'm taking my time here, but I'm just trying to make sure that I do everything correctly. Fuck. Well, that's two of them. Okay, good. Into the secret area, sitting in the upper back corner. Oh, it spawns under the bridge. Okay. There it is. Number three. They stop spawning? Nope. Good. Right. Moving on then. Grab that. Fuck. Damn it. Okay, that was a weird little graphical glitch. I hope that got caught on the stream or on the recording. think we're done here in this area. Yeah, I think so. Moving on. I'm sorry I'm not talking for this section, but I'm trying to be... Why is it saying 10A presses? Does it mean this? Apparently so. Why don't they just have a picture of the things instead of the A button? No idea. Ooh, the slowdown. Near the back of the area, near the large group of turrets, which I've already gotten, I think. No? Wait. Okay, well that's the hidden entrance there, which is fine, I think. There we go. Okay, so that's where number 4 is there. Defeat all 10 turrets with torpedoes. That's number 5 there. Okay, moving on. Unless there's any more TIE fighters to defeat. No. Ah, screw it, let's check out that other area. No? That's not a secret area? Okay. Fine, whatever. Moving on. Okay, hidden area. Double knockout there. Save my monies, that's good. More monies. I don't know, I think I've died too many times to get at this level. This is I didn't mean to do I have to go through all that again now? Can I not get in? Oh Do I have to go through all that again now? God damn it. Why? I've got to deal with all of those as well. Okay, fine. Could be worse, I suppose. Yay, I did it again. So now, where is this thing spawned? Uppermost corner. Okay. Oh. You know, I bet on the map from above this would look like two tits. I just got rid of the piercings. Booba. Okay. Right. Stop it. Okay, so apparently you can shoot at me from behind. Because that's something that they were shown to do in every medium ever. Okay, southern point of this area. That's towards progress. That's not needed. There we go. There's the thing I need, right? Heat detection in this game is so good. Right. Now it's just the final area. And hopefully I don't die too much. Because that would suck right now. There's number 9. And there's number 10. You know what, fuck it, I'm not getting the map necessary. Which is a shame, but oh well, I tried. We'll have to go back in for that later. And I'm nearly a fifth of the way towards invincibility. Thank goodness. Anyway, I'm going to take a quick break, and when I come back in the, it's going to be really quick, we're going to get on with episode 5.